My name's ODDJOB. I recently did a documentary about school life at St. George's, and I found some disturbing results. I'm now going to share this with you for the tsunami appeal. Oh, give money. Lots of it. As you can see, this is always a busy school. Oh, actually, you're so ugly. And this makes it a community-packed, loving environment. Get on my way. Anyway. We're off to lunch. So, how do you find lunchtimes at St. George's School?
Unpleasant.
Hell!
But great fun.
It satisfies my need to hurt people. It's not quite about hurting people.
Premier dish! One of St. George's fights. I'm in touch with all my crew. Come see. Check. What's up, boys?
I'm not a boy.
Hi.
I'll ring later. Don't worry, I'll ring later.
Woo! Yeah, what's up?
My pulling technique. Nice to meet you.
Call me. You win some, you lose some.
Hope you enjoyed today. I know we did. But on a serious note, St. George's is a scary place, but anyway. Please give money to the tsunami appeal. People less fortunate than you, and like people in Thailand and stuff, and Phuket, they desperately need your help. So if you could like find it in your hearts to put your hands in your pockets, feel either side, and pull out some change, that'll do, as long as you help. Thank you.
Am I getting paid for this course?
No, isn't it Oriental? No, it's Chinese labour.
You're Oriental as well?
Shut up. No, I'm not. I'm from Nigeria, innit? Bye.